welcome or welcome back to another video. Oh my god, I missed y'all so freaking much, you all. I have been away, but I've been around. You know, I haven't legit just disappeared or anything like that, but your girl is trying to get back into the swing of things, into the routine. I used to be a daily uploader, but I took a little time off from that. I don't know if I'll ever really go back to just legit daily uploads, doing reactions, y'all, because these videos aren't monetized. Most of the videos that I do reaction wise aren't monetized, so to bring in some coin, y'all, I'm gonna have to incorporate some other things around here. So reactions and rock and all that will be the main focus, but I've got to incorporate some other things. So y'all may see some vlogs, y'all may see some stuff that I know is like my own content that won't get blocked. Because, yeah, I was working two jobs, y'all. After the car accident I was in, I let one of those jobs go. It was just too much. Kind of make YouTube that part-time job. So, in order to bring in funds from YouTube, I need to do some things that I know is going to bring in some coin. And doing reactions is never 100% guaranteed. My video can get blocked, or it can be demonetized, or what the heck have you. But, yeah, y'all, so it's going to be going on around here, so... Today, you all, we will be reacting to Led Zeppelin, Going to California, live Earl's Court, 1975, full performance. So, without further ado, if you're new here, forgot my introduction. I've been gone too long. Hello, welcome to anyone that is new. Thank you so much for gracing the channel. You are absolutely appreciated. Thank you so much. If you wouldn't mind, the red button down below that says subscribe. Please click it to join the family. If you've been here doing just that, leaving your comments, leaving your beautiful remarks, and just being a beautiful human in general. Thank you, my beautiful soul, okay? So, I'm gonna make my screen a little bigger, y'all. My setups will be different as heck, because I may do one in the living room, in the kitchen, in the bedroom. It don't matter right now, okay? Led Zeppelin, Going to California. Y'all ready? Let's go. Come on, Robert. Robert planting all that pretty hair, y'all. Job, hold on, hold on.
With a woman and kind, smoked my stuff and drank all my wine.
Okay. Give me some wine.
Made up my mind, making you start. Pull me California with an aching in my heart.
All right now.
Someone told me there's a girl out there with love in her eyes, flowers. Took my chances on a big jet plane. Never let them tell you that we're all the same. The sea was red and the sky was gray. I wondered how tomorrow could ever follow today. Mountains in the canyon start to tremble and shake. The children of the sun begin to awake. say she plays guitar and cries and sings. Oh, she sings. Ride a white mare in the footsteps of dawn, trying to find a woman who's never, never, never been born. No. Standing on a hill in the mountain of dreams, telling myself it's not as hard, hard, hard as it seems.
I didn't really think that there was going to be that much emphasis on the guitar play, you all. Like, there's usually a lot of emphasis on Robert Plant, that beautiful soul and that beautiful hair, and John Paul Jones, that beautiful bassist. Ooh, we got a little more insight with Jimmy Page this time, y'all. And just the beautiful, like, and it doesn't even have to be like an extreme, like, rock and roll, just guitar solo. It could be mellowed out and I'm still just gravitated towards this beautiful music. But rock and roll being acclaimed as just, you know, like the live, the wild, it gets you into just a hype mood, and then you get a guitar that really doesn't go that far into it. Thank you, Lord, for bringing this beautiful music into my world. It calms me, it soothes me, and I love it. Led Zeppelin is at the top. I had a conversation earlier with someone today, and they were like, my favorite rock band is Creed and Sting. And I was like, okay, you know, that's what it is. You're entitled to like who you like. And I was like, okay, Led Zepp, AC/DC, and Pink Floyd are my all-time favorite. And they legit tried to break it down as to why they should not be my mother-freaking favorite. So I really had to try hard not to just tune them out as they told me reasons why they liked certain bands and certain genres. But y'all, that's not going to change. Like, you are bringing in new artists and stuff. So I was like, okay, you're entitled to that, but live your life and let me live mine. So Led Zeppelin for the win. You enjoyed it. Thumbs it up. Please don't forget to subscribe. Share the video out. Leave your comments, suggestions, everything down below, and come back for more. You beautiful people, y'all be safe out there until we meet again, okay? Bye.